Bless up to my viewers and my subscribers them. Back again with another update. People, this house that you're seeing on the screen right now, that's Delano Tucker and his family house that have been handed over to them, my viewers and my subscribers, and it's a good look. You understand me, I say? It's a really, really good look. The only problem we still haven't heard anyone say thanks to Alex as yet. Nobody said anything, but yet still, the Prime Minister was here to take all the credit away from Alex. You understand? But we soon talk about that. Also coming up in this update, Noel Maitland have been remanded until August 22, and the family is so upset right now because them not keep them posted or anything. And Noel lawyer now said that he is going to seek bail for Noel on the next court date. So we have all of this have come up. But before we get into all of this, I would be happy if you leave a like on this video. Give it a thumbs up, my people. Give this video a thumbs up. We have a lot coming up in this video. Delano Tucker house ready. Them hand over Delano Tucker house to him. And as you can see on your screen right now, that's Delano Tucker house. You understand me? I say so. It's a good look, but me still upset because I'm still no big up Alex and give him credit, and Alex deserve him credit. And if you feel say Alex deserve him credit, people, leave a like on this video and share the video. All right, we are gonna run the intro and then we come back and talk some more about this project.
Yo, Dancehall Royalty Review TV, drop the bad review of them, no man. You know, see, you always drop the bad review of them, you know. People, remember to subscribe and like.
Alright, so welcome up, people. We are going to start off the report with this story that is already popping in the media with Noel Maitland. So, Noel Maitland have been remanded until the 22 of August, which is this month. The 22 of this month, my people, them still say the file them not ready as yet. You understand what I say? So them say him have to wait until the 22 again, which the lawyer will file for a bail hearing on that day, on the 22, when the matter is mentioned, my people. Now, my people, let me know what you thought on this situation. I'm going to let you hear what the lawyer have to say, and then we get back and talk some more, and then we hear what the family have to say. But for some reason, my people, me just not trust the one to how me see the liar, I laugh it out and so forth. We're not gonna see it for myself. Just check it out, my people.
Well, the matter came up, was mentioned in court, and we set a date for bail application. The judge could not have heard it on the 18th, which was a date that we had suggested. So she will hear it on the 22nd of August. We will be applying for bail on that occasion. After we read the report, we feel that this is a matter that is worthy to be considered.
The documents that were mentioned, that are outstanding, what are they?
Quite a number of documents are outstanding. The only report that they say that is ready is a report concerning blood that they say that they found. But what I find interesting is that it took some four or five forensic team at different occasions to locate this blood. So those things will be explored at the hearing. So until then.
So my people, that was Noel Maitland lawyer talking about the case, the matters and everything. And if you see the smile upon him face, if you see the laugh upon him face when him ask him the questions, whereas when him say, if him believe say, him will get bail, the laugh the judge. But we already formally have to say and come up.
But now put up with the corruption that we are going. I'm gonna find my niece yet. I'm gonna find my niece yet. And in my talk, in my talk, I'm gonna know straight. And the media also make gonna know say I'm gonna come across this. We're not gonna call from no police, nobody. When I'm charging them, come on me yard. Superintendent Nesbitt, come on me yard. Come tell me, say I'm charging. And all my feet. And I'm gonna come a court and nobody can take away. My sister in the hospital and I'm here standing. And nobody will contact me, nobody. And the media house make me know I'm going to court. And if come a court without no representative of Danny, and them grant him bail hearing, mad. Remember me tell you, Jamaica. Remember me tell you that Jamaica. It's your lamb you call up on them. We're not going to stand up and make JCF and the government deal with the people. So.
Some of you are my subs. As I hear the uncle of Donaldson speaking out, and what I must say is that nobody na pay them no mind. The whole thing is just beyond them. Nobody na come to them and say nothing at all. The only time when somebody come to them and say something is that when them come confirm say yes, Donaldson has passed away, and that's the only time them come and say something. But let me know what's your thought, the people. And as we say, if you believe, say, Danali, if you get justice and only believe in a justice, only leave a like on this video. All right, if you don't want to see justice for Danali, leave a like on this video and type it down below in the comment section. Let me know, say, a justice for Danali. And let me know as well if you don't think Mr. Maitland will get bail on the 22 when he return to court again. And me just feel like this is just a way of throwing off the people, my viewers and my subscribers. Me no know. Me just feel like this is a way to throw off the people them and so forth. And as them say, I just say forensic report alone ready. So that simply means a case no ready, none at all. You understand? And them still not say not gonna miss a file today again. So me no know. But as me say, wanna let me know what's the thought down below in the comment section. Alright, my people, me go to the other top. So, my people, Delano Tucker House finally hand over, and them finally can have a comfortable sleep, finally can have a good bathroom for bathing, for use. You understand what I say? Them finally can sleep without getting wet. The Prime Minister and the Hope team got turned over the house to them yesterday. Them all turned over to them, and as you can see in some of the scene, that's the sister are very happy, and they are all happy, my people. You understand what I say? So it's a good look for the Tucker family. I just want to say congratulations to the Tucker family, but I believe that the presentation should be made with Alex there. You understand what I say? Alex shouldn't be the one to make that presentation, by the way, because he was the one that get this story out there. He was the one that highlight this story to the fullest. You understand what I say? Yeah, big up to the YouTube channel, Street Driven TV. You understand what I say? Yeah, them go get the story. But at the end of the day, Alex was the right man who put this story to everybody. Alex was the one that make this story go viral. You understand what I mean? Say, and that is why you see, more while people is so afraid to do good, because when you do good, you not get no. It's like you not get no props. Nobody not recognize you for the good way you do. You understand? And them couldn't discourage Alex, and Alex couldn't ever do what I'm do for the Williams family right now. To what them do to Alex. You understand me? I say, so we have to be careful what we do to our young youth. You understand me? I say, we can't be ungrateful to them. And that was very, very, very ungrateful. But me happy for the Tucker family. And me just want them to just look forward and make life better off. Take care of the house, yeah, and so forth. You understand me? I say, people, now, the Prime Minister, I got to say a few words, kind of low. We don't know if we're going to hear clearly, but you know, just have to just turn up on the audio. And here we go on for the Prime Minister. Obviously, even though we still upset because they still haven't given Alex him props. So let me know one thing, people. Remember to like this video and subscribe if you haven't subscribed as yet.